get another fucking move to get that? I don't know. This has been a big old waste of time, that's for sure. You know, I'm gonna save and quit just to get out of here faster. The right amount, right? I'm not being very good at remembering jiggies that I couldn't get yet. Once I get a new move so I can go back and get them. There's probably a bunch that I could go get right now. I don't want to waste time wandering around not finding anything. Mumbo pad, but it's the only lead I have in progressing right now. I got the Globro. I know I saw one somewhere. Have I ever died as Mumbo? Where does it put me? Because if it puts me back at his skull, then maybe I ought to do that when I'm done with him. Just kill him. He's no use to me. Into once and I couldn't find again. Yay. And Wumba. Gave Mumbo his own health bar. Because why would he have honeycomb like Banjo? And Kazooie, too. Oh, there what? Great, I found a thing, but I can't use it yet. So I'm gonna... murder Mumbo and see where it puts me in case I'm sick of being Mumbo and I'm nowhere near the warp pad. Yeah, that's the place I found before. Though I don't think I went back there after the game froze. So the... What is this? Oh, it's just a shadow. Yep, that's a good thing to do. Killing Mumbo is great when you're not near a warp pad. Because there's no lives in this game. And there doesn't seem to be much of a penalty at all for dying. Besides, you can go back to like the beginning of the level or the split up pad if you used it. Or Mumbo's skull if you're Mumbo. Kind of annoying that... Is this like the only level where, so far at least, that there's no Warped right near Mumbo's place. I should have used that Glowbro with Wumba. God damn it. How did that not hit that? Every time you load the game, it starts you off with the closest camera angle, but you can't even see this at that with that camera angle. So, well, camera zoom, not angle. It's pretty dumb in that case. Oh, just one of those. Oh, that's the thing I just avoided. Snowball. Oh, this is what I need to push down that switch. I gotta stop holding directions while this is happening. But usually holding back would be good. To vary up the camera angles now. one time when I was when I transformed into the big T-Rex, when I was getting back all that lost progress, the camera angle was forward. Oh, I gained health. Shit jump. Can really fuck those guys up. Oh, fuck you. You ruined my power trip. Not? Really? I don't get any bigger than this. Fuck you. How do I get up there? Smaller. So health is equivalent to size. I gain health by rolling through the snow. What am I gonna jump higher when I'm smaller? No. Am I gonna just die when I go in here? Let's see what happens. Thank you. Come beat me up. Over here. You fucking idiot! Get over here! You stupid bastard! The fuck? Ugh, even one is too big. One less. More than dead. Oh my god, can I not even get down there again? Everything's gotta have several steps of, you can't do that yet, like, I got the snowball, now I can push the switch. No, I need to figure out how the fuck to get up there. Still can't do that. That is a snowball. If I gain a honeycomb without rolling through snow, does that still make me bigger? Oh, no honeycomb, great. Was it just gonna refuse to give me honeycomb? Great, it froze again. Cool.